Pontiac in the field. Oh, we got a bad. We got a car upside down. This is in the S's again.
The 86 car, Dennis Demers. And look at the guardrail.
I mean, he has definitely hit that guardrail hard. But the good thing about it, remember, guardrail moves. It absorbs some of the energy. Guardrail will tear a race car up.
Just walk back to the garage area. What happened, Dennis?
Left front tire failed and, you know, just at an inopportune time and wasn't much you could do but go straight at that point.